following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the champion from Japan, weighing in at 226 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Champion, Cole Tank E. Bush.
This has all the makings of a legendary night. Ooh, what impact. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Oh. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Oh, what a flip!
Nice body control.
Champion into the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
What's coming now?
Oh, impactful slam!
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Oh, man. He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
He's seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Boom!
You've got to believe this one's over.
He goes for the cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's way too early.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Nailed it. Harsh impact.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
What?
Ali, up and
inverted Russian leg sweep.
Face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
The champ's on the defensive now.
Ooh. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be all she wrote.
Lights out. DDT connects.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Shoulders down. This could be it. And the champ kicks out.
It's gonna take more than that.
He's not going to like this.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on, look out.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He might have
beautiful technique.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Oh, I need him here.
That's going to hurt.
What a maneuver.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
Ooh. The challenger in some big trouble here. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, nasty impact.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Can he finish the job?
Putting it all on the line. This is not where you want to be.
What's he going to do with it?
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Is that enough for the win?
Moonsault!
Oh, what a chop block. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
High impact crossbody.
He wants no part of the outside. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
This has been a battle.
Look at this.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And now one more time.
And a slam.
Can he finish him off here?
Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
How in the world?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Cross the shoulders.
Harsh impact.
That might have done it, Cole.
Second time?
Sure,
why not?
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
He's getting after it here. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner and new International Wrestling Grand Prix Intercontinental Champion, Will.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.